Hello, Uber Cyclist here. A few weeks ago, we did the Iron Ore Heritage Trail, the east segment from Cabagam Road to Founders Landing in Marquette, and I said that I would be doing the other segments and give you an idea of what those are like, and today was the day that we chose, and we're going to do the segment from Marquette to Negaunee, and of course, we got to do it back. Most of this follows an old railroad grade, so slight incline going towards Negaunee and all the way back to Marquette. It's mostly downhill. There is a section where it gets off of the railroad grade and gets kind of rolling, and that's kind of fun. But it's a real nice ride through the forest, and you probably could hear some traffic now. We're not far from US 41 and M28 in Marquette. But should be a good ride today. Looking forward to it and showing you some of the highlights.
Thank you.
there you have it. There's the stretch from Marquette to Negaunee on the Iron Ore Heritage Trail. We're just on the outskirts of Negaunee right now. It's a little over 10 miles one way. And we're going to turn around now and make our way back to where we parked in Marquette. And I hope you enjoyed a little view of the Iron Ore Heritage Trail for the middle segment today. If you like the video, leave a like below or leave a comment below. And have a great day. Thanks for watching.